Show me the way to go home, everybody! I'm tired and I want to go to bed, just the women!
I'm not wearing underwear today. No, I'm not wearing underwear today. Not that you probably care much about my underwear. Still, nonetheless, I gotta say that I'm not wearing underwear today.
Get a job!
Thank you, honey.
Excuse me. Where do you think you're going in that? You're gonna march right upstairs. That's what you're gonna do. March it. Is that a tattoo? Tattoos are from the devil. Tattoos are from the devil. The devil. You're gonna march right up. I'm so flustered. You're gonna march it, woman. March, march, march. And change your clothes. Is that a tattoo? Tattoos are from the devil. You don't even know Chinese. Too much of the HBO. Too much HBO.
Well, I don't know if I believe that's true.
I know I'm who I am today because I knew you. Like a comet pulled from orbit as it passes a sun, like a stream that meets a boulder halfway through the wood. Who can say if I've been changed for the better? But because I knew you, I have been changed for good.
Heading straight for
madness. Save our kids.
Stealthy as a socialist,
it slithers up our shores,
turning all our children into hooligans and whores.
This smoking bowl of evil bears the choking stench of sin.
It burrows like a weevil under tender Christian skin.
This
Madness,
reaper madness,
reaper madness,
cruel soul.